The worst danger for Christianity is not heresies, heterodoxies, not free thinkers nor profane worldliness and so on, no. It is the kind of orthodoxy which is hearty twaddle, mediocrity with a dash of sugar. In every way, it has come to this, that what one now calls Christianity is precisely what Christ came to abolish.